So now we will solve the same statement, right? Mean deviation from median. First numerical we have solved mean deviation from mean. Now the same statement I am going to solve by mean deviation from median. So x is 22, 65, 40, 50, 38, 20, 70, 25 and 75. What is the first step to find out median? The very first step that we have to see that the series is arranged or not. This series is not arranged. So we are going to arrange the series into ascending order. In ascending order, the series is 20, 22, 25, 38, 40, 50, 65, 70 and 75. So here there is a slight difference in the formula. What is that difference? That in earlier formula we are using x minus x bar, because now I am going to find out mean deviation from median. So I am going to write x minus median now. Only this change is there in the formula, rest every formula is same for individual series. Same way if we are going to find out mean deviation from mode, so the formula will change only this, that it will be x minus z only. There is only this much change in the formula, rest formula is same. Or x minus m you can denote with d also. D means difference, difference between x and median. There also d means difference between x and mean, right? So it can be denoted with d also, and you can write it x minus m also. Whatever gives you more clarity, you can use it, right? So now series is arranged. We have to find out median first, because x already we are having, but median we don't have. So we, in order to find out median, we are going to apply formula. What is the formula to apply median in individual series? That is n plus 1 divided by 2. What are number of observations? Number of observations are 9. So this is 9 plus 1 over 2, right? 9 plus 1 over 2 is equal to 5th term. So median is our 5th term. Now let's count, what is the 5th term? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5th term is 40. So median is equal to 40. So median has come. Now we will minus the value of median from all the x's. 20 minus 40, 22 minus 40, 25 minus 40, 38 minus 40, 40 minus 40, 50 minus 40, 65 minus 40, 70 minus 40 and 75 minus 40. So again we have ignored the sign, because there is also modulus, and the total of x minus m is coming 155. Now the same values we will fill in the formula. Formula is mean deviation from median, that is equal to summation total of x minus median, right? X minus median divided by n. Total of x minus median has come 155. And n is equal to 9. And after calculating, this value is coming 17.22. Right? And how to find out coefficient? Coefficient here will be mean deviation from median, whatever the value you have calculated, divided by median here. That side, because we were finding out mean deviation from mean, that is why in coefficient we were dividing by mean only. Here it is, we have find out mean deviation from median, so it will be divided by median. In case it is more, right, so the formula will be mdz divided by z only. So all formulas will remain same. Here in this numerical I am not able to find out more, by because no variable is repeating. If any variable is repeating in any series, then you can take the same variable as mod, right? So that will be x minus z you will do. After doing x minus z, you will take the total and then you will divide the same with number of observations, right? So I will write down the formula here. That is, if it is mean deviation from mode, the formula will change only this. That this is equal to x minus z divided by n, right? So everything, coefficient will be mdz divided by z. So this is the formula of coefficient. So this way, simply you can solve numerical. Mdm divided by m, mean deviation from median divided by median, 17.22 divided by 40, and it has come 0.43, right? So it is very easy, just with simple care, just little more care, you will be able to solve all the numericals. Thank you.